Surprise retirement from Congress right now. Representative Tom Graves, a Republican from Georgia's 14th district, will not run for re-election next year. Surprising because Graves is young. He's 49 years old. He represents a solid red district that includes Cedartown, Rome, and Dalton. He first won the seat back in 2010 when Nathan Deal left to run for governor. Graves said in a statement his reasons are family-based. He becomes the 20th House Republican to announce his retirement in 2020.